was thinking of a joke. My grandfather just turned 95 years old and he married a 22-year-old woman. And we can always hear them upstairs in the bedroom, the bed spring squeaking, 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 squeaking. I said, Gramps, aren't you worried about a heart attack? And he said, well, if she dies, she dies. It's just me and the head. We had these times to spend. God, I hope you got that on videotape.
I do.
Because there'll be time enough, those damn paparazzi.